Olmec Danil does the driving on that filly. The gate swings off the turn, into the stretch, as we kick off the early pick for Woodbine next. Here they come. They're off and pacing, leaving out his Bliss and Luck. Down the center with that foe drives out Don't Bruise Carry. Taken back in third, Maxim Sealster. Mac Danil crossing over with Treasured Moments into fourth. Naughty Lady B showed up fifth inside, then it's back to War We Rap, followed at the rail by Celt Wind Glory, a gap of two to Mach Miss, trailing So Raven. Into the first turn. On point for McNair, he's hustled Bliss and Luck right to the motor, and they're at the quarter in 28-4. It's two lengths back into second to find Don't Bruise Carry, another two lengths back, Maxim Sealster third. Fourth inside to Treasured Moments, riding along fifth is Naughty Lady B, the sixth one back is War We Rap, followed seventh at the rail by Celt Wind Gloria, and the final two remain Mach Miss and So Raven. So single file, they scamper across the backstretch. They chase Bliss and Luck. Bliss and Luck up front by a length and a half. Pocket shadowing that foe, Don't Bruise Carry. Gap of two and a half lengths back third to Maxim Sealster. Mac Danil gives. Treasured Moments the first over, heave ho, out of fourth. 58-3 the first half, second split, 29-4. Traveling into the far turn now, and on that lead it's still Bliss and Luck. Bliss and Luck leads the way. McNair asks this one for some final turn speed. Bliss and Luck complies, opens up to two lengths. First over, Treasured Moments, pocket sitting third, Don't Bruise Carry, covered up and fourth outside to Naughty Lady B. Shooting through to the rail, fifth is Maxim Sealster. On cover times two is War We Rap from in sixth. We're waiting to hear from Southwind Gloria. That first timer's got a long way to come. Three quarters in 127-4, fanning out wide with late pace. A deep stretch lead for Bliss and Luck. Bliss and Luck leads the way. Rolled up off cover from the backfield now comes Naughty Lady B. Way out wide the tandem of War We Rap and even wider Southwind Gloria. Still with the lead is Bliss and Luck. Bliss and Luck is still there. Coming on in the center, Don't Bruise Carry on the grandstand side. Southwind Gloria going to be tight to the end. Southwind Gloria reaching up in the final strides. That filly race great, closing from as far back as she did. She hauls them down in 159-1.